was just amazing. Take care.
Hi everyone, I'm Supriya and I welcome you to Supriya's Kitchen. In this episode today, I will be sharing a wonderful and super simple easy recipe of cappuccino and chocolate cappuccino. Both ways are just awesome, super creamy, rich, foamy, and it's just perfect, same like we get in CCD or Starbucks. I hope you're gonna love this. Minimal ingredients are required for making this, just some coffee, sugar, milk and some chocolate. I hope you will love this, so let's get started. Okay, so first of all, here I have this bowl, and into this bowl I will be adding this 2 tablespoons of coffee. You can use any coffee. I'm using here Nescafe, or you can use any brand. Also goes 4 tablespoons of sugar. So I'm using granulated sugar. You can also use powdered sugar if you want. Now into this I'll be adding this 1/3 cup of hot water. Just mix everything very well. So here I'm using this electric beater to beat it, to whisk it very well. If you don't have electric beater, you can also use mixer grinder, or you can also use hand whisker. So anything is fine. And now you just need to beat it very well until it gets nice, foamy or rich or smooth, silky. And also it should form a peak. So here we will just beat it. So first you need to start with the low speed.
You can see amazing color it has got.
So here you need to increase the speed little by little. And you just need to beat it for 4 to 5 minutes or until it becomes nice foamy. So here as you can see, it started changing its color. Initially it was dark brown, and now you can see it is nice golden or light brown color. So it started becoming thick. So you need to beat it again for a few more minutes. You can see nice peak it has got. Amazing. This is just wonderful. And now this is ready.
Here I have this cup, and into this I'll be adding this coffee foam, or this beated coffee. So approximately 2 tablespoons. So here I'm making this coffee for 2 persons for 2 times. So just in case if it is left, you can keep it in a refrigerator and you can use it for later. So when your guest is arriving, you can just make it immediately. It will not take much time. You just need to add some milk and that's it. So here I have added here 2 tablespoons of beated coffee. And into this I'll be adding little bit of milk.
So this is warm milk, hot milk. And now you just need to mix it well. The rest of the milk. Beautiful. And if you want, you can add this beaten coffee on the top of it just for the decoration. Perfect. And this coffee is ready. For the chocolate cappuccino, we need this cup. So here I have this 1 cup of warm milk or hot milk for chocolate cappuccino. And into this milk I will be adding this grated chocolate. Here I am using this sweetened Hershey dark chocolate. You can use any brand. So I am using here approximately 2 tablespoons. Just add this. And you need to mix it very well. This is already hot milk, so easily it will dissolve. You can take this cup. Into this, add this beaten coffee, 2 tablespoons.
The milk. Into this, I'll be adding this chocolate milk. So instead of using this dark chocolate, you can also use store-bought chocolate milk as well. And here goes this milk.
Perfect. You can mix it. Here I have this grated chocolate to decorate it. can simply decorate it.
And here this yummy, creamy, foamy, rich plain cappuccino and chocolate cappuccino is just ready. I hope you like this video. Do try out this recipe and let me know in the comment box how did it come up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit on bell icon so that you will never miss the updates. See you in the next episode. Till then, enjoy food and stay healthy. Bye bye.